Today we will discuss about sedative and hypnotic drugs. Now the classification of sedative hypnotic drugs, which includes benzodiazepine and non-benzodiazepines. Benzodiazepines classification on the basis of duration of action, short-acting drugs, intermediate-acting drugs, and long-acting drugs. Short-acting drugs, which acts 3 to 8 hours, which includes midazolam and triazolam. Intermediate-acting drugs, which acts 10 to 20 hours, which includes alprazolam, estrazolam, lorazepam, temazepam, bromazepam, oxazepam, and clobazepam. Long-acting drugs, which acts 40 to 100 hours, which include diazepam, chlordiazepoxide, flurorozepam, and nitrazepam. Now, non-benzodiazepines drugs, which also another name is barbiturates. Classification of drugs: ultra short acting drugs, short acting, intermediate acting, and long acting drugs. Ultra short acting drugs, which includes thiopental sodium. Short acting drugs, which includes pentobarbital and secobarbital. Intermediate acting drugs, which includes amobarbital and butabarbital. Long-acting drugs, which include phenobarbital and phenobarbitone. From all of these drugs, short-acting benzodiazepines use as anesthetic agent. Intermediate-acting benzodiazepines use as hypnotics agent, and long-acting benzodiazepines used as sedative agents. And that's all.